This is it. This is what's left of our world now.
Deadlight is a cinematic platformer that's competent, but has a second act that seems superfluous to the narrative, making the game feel padded.